eating bugs for school. When I was in school, I got a lot of weird assignments, in my opinion. However, not once was I asked to eat bugs as part of an assignment. Students in Utah were. As part of a writing assignment, children were fed bugs. The assignment was an essay entitled, Why America Should Be Eating Bugs. Now, I need to point out that eating the bugs was optional. However, the reason for the assignment was so that the kids would fear imaginary global warming.
Global warming, something that will kill us all, even if the models never come to fruition.
This will make the children easier to mold into the form that Klaus Schwab desires.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.